Hey, you may or may not recognize me. I'm an actor. I've played security guards, linemen, truck drivers, a lot of lawyers. But this may be one of the most important roles I've ever played in my life. A gunshot victim, and I'm bleeding badly. Unfortunately, this is a scene that's playing out in schools, businesses, and universities all across the country. You could save a life. And at the University of Utah, we want you to be prepared. We want you to stop the bleed.
Oh my gosh, you've been shot.
Yeah.
What do? I'm freaking out.
Right. Take a big deep breath. I'm gonna walk you through this, okay?
Okay. Oh, I can't believe this is happening.
It's okay, we're gonna get through it. Hey, call 911. Tell them where we are and how many are injured. Also find out if they stopped the shooter, okay? Go. Looks like I've got a chest wound. We need to stop the bleeding. I could bleed out and die in 5 minutes. And if the wound is worse, it can be as little as 2 minutes.
Okay, well, what do I do?
All right, grab anything, a shirt, a towel, a sock. I want you to put it on the wound and apply pressure. All right?
Sorry, but better the pain than bleeding out, right?
Hey. In the hallway, you'll find the Stop the Bleed kit. It's in the box with the AED, you know, the defibrillator? Run and get it. The university has put Stop the Bleed kits all over campus. They contain a tourniquet, pressure dressings, gauze bandages, a chest seal, and other critical supplies. Here he is.
You're doing great.
Oh, well, thank you. I am classically trained, you know.
I meant with your wound.
Right. Okay, get the gloves. Get the scissors in the kit, and you need to cut my shirt away. Okay. All right, there's a chest seal in the kit. Get it out. Put it on my chest. It's gonna seal up the wound until we can get to the hospital. And check for an exit wound on my back. I don't want to bleed out from the other direction.
Nope.
Okay.
Wait, you got shot in the leg as well?
Oh, I forgot that was in the script. Thanks for staying in character. We're gonna have to get the tourniquet. It's in the kit.
How tight should I do it?
As tight as you have to go. Whatever bad things you've heard about tourniquets are probably wrong. The important thing is we have to stop the bleeding. Make sure you mark the time down, okay? You can write it anywhere.
Okay. All right. I think we got it. The bleeding stopped. I think we can stop acting now.
And scene. I think it's time we got me to a hospital.
Yeah.
Hey, great job, everyone. I really think we stopped the bleed.
We've shown you a little reenactment, but the situation can become very real. Take time to see where the Stop the Bleed kits are around campus. Go to our website to learn more. It can save a life.